over. I am so awkward that no one really wants to hang out with me. And this video probably only gonna get like 10 views. Hey guys, it's Hallie, and welcome back. This is Trademark Trash, if you aren't familiar. And today I thought I would do a video that I've kind of been wanting to do for a while, and I asked some people on Twitter what they thought, like if they thought it'd be interesting, and a lot of people said they wanted to see it, so that's what I'm gonna be doing today. And I don't really know what to call it, but I guess I'll just say it's like a Link Neal-inspired wardrobe, or like lookbook, or just like kind of me talking about and showing all of the stuff that I have. That's kind of like what Link owns. As you know, if you are subscribed to us, me and Viv are really big fans of Rhett and Link. And over the past year, past couple months, I have acquired a lot, and I mean like way too much, like pieces of clothing that are a lot like something that Link would own or wear. So I thought, why not show you guys and kind of make it into a video. So hopefully you like it. Yeah, let's go. Also, just a warning to start out. I have a dog, and there might be like a lot of dog hair on a lot of this stuff. I have this wolf sweatshirt, again, dog hair, literally everywhere. Link has, this is from Urban Outfitters, and I got it in a size, I got a size small, because it is a men's sweatshirt. I'm normally a medium in women's, and this actually fits me perfectly. That is the exact same one that Link has. Like I said, it's a Riot Society, it's from Urban Outfitters, and I think I got it for like $30. So that's cool. Good, even though I live in Florida, and it never really gets to be like, I think it's over 90 outside right now, and I'm wearing jeans and this long sleeve shirt. So I don't really know when I have this, because I'll be able to wear it one, maybe 2 months out of the year, but I love it and I have a problem, so I bought it. This is other sweatshirt, or well, I guess it's a cardigan that I have from Urban Outfitters that Link has the exact same one of. It's got a wolf on the back. This is so comfortable. And all they had left when I got it, because it was on sale, so I got it for like 20, 30 bucks, and it was normally more, was a large. So I got a large, and this is huge on me, and I legitimately have no regrets. Like, I'm 100% fine with the fact that I spent money on this, and it's way too big. I will still wear it, and I love it. It's so comfortable, and it's super cute. So, also dog hair all over it. And then I have Link Neal, the spokesperson for Urban Outfitters. I have these jogger pants. Again, these are the exact same ones that Link has. I think he also has them in gray, and I was legitimately so tempted to buy both. If the gray ones are still up there, I might go back and buy them, because I didn't think that I would love these, because they are men's pants, and I think I got them on sale, so they're like 20, 30 bucks, from Urban Outfitters. And I got an extra small because I'm like a 4 in women's pants, and I was like kind of worried about buying men's pants and how they would fit, so I got an extra small, and they actually fit like perfectly. They're like, they go right to my ankles, they're like the perfect length. They're a little bit snug like in the leg area, which I don't like really, really baggy pants, but they're also really comfortable, like, so they fit me nice, they don't look baggy, but they aren't too tight. And I like the cute little string and the little pockets. The pockets are so deep. Okay, so I have those. also covered in hair. This is the same wave tee that Link has, but this is the same one that Link has, I believe, because it is from Urban Outfitters. And so, like, I feel like this, it looks exactly the same. And since, you know, we know that the only place Link shops most of the time is Urban Outfitters, I'm pretty sure it's the exact same shirt. This is a size small. I bought this from somebody off of, like, an app where you can get clothes, so I didn't get it from Urban Outfitters because they don't have it anymore. So I don't know the exact price, but I paid, like, $7 for this. And they only had a small, and my only thing is I probably would have gotten a medium just because it's a little bit tight based, like, just probably from the amount of times that the other person washed it. But I also love this shirt. Okay, these aren't, like, I don't think Rhett or Link even have these exact boots, but I got, these were like $10. I got them on sale at Charlotte Russe where I work, and I kind of had to get them because I didn't have any, like, boots that weren't, like, super girly and had, like, buckles and stuff, and so, like, to go with some of these outfits that I, like, try to make that are inspired by them, these, I think, are the closest boots that I have because they look like boots you could get in guys' sizes, too. I know that they have boots that are similar in this color. Theirs are a little bit more, like, fashionable. But I did get these because they kind of reminded me of some boots that Link wore. And they kind of, like, went with some of the styles of the other stuff that I have that is inspired by that. So I have, this is, like, my green jacket. It's, like, a utility jacket. And it's, like, honestly, one of the most similar styles I found that reminds me a lot of the green jacket that Link wore.
I don't know what you mean. I also...
This, like, jacket to me looked the most similar to the green jacket that Link has. It's got, like, the pockets right here and zips up. And then I have my denim jacket. And, like, I already love denim jackets, and I've already had multiple denim jackets in the past. But I bought this one kind of recently, and I needed a new one. I bought this one specifically because the coloring was, like, the same, like, wash of denim at, like, almost exactly as the one that Link wears a lot. And so, like, I know it's a little bit different, but it reminded me a lot of his, and I wanted one that looked like the one that he wore all the time. So yeah, I bought this because of Link, and it's inspired by that as well. I feel like I have more, but I think at the, like, for now, this is it. Now I guess we're just gonna do a montage, so I hope you're ready for that. I don't really think that I am, but I'm doing it anyway, so.
G6. sleeping on six. I'ma make it fit. Girl, I keep it gangsta. Popping bottles at the crib. This is how we live every single night. Take that bottle to the head and let me see you fly.